We were discussing the incident with the 17-year-old basketball star.
Well, hurry up and be careful.
Gotcha.
Families are hurt and communities are divided.
Here's our hero.
Don't do it.
Why are you following me? Hell, it doesn't matter what the boy was doing.
We need to find a way to come together as a people, living and breathing as one race.
Don't!
Please, wake up, America.